In this video, we're going to take a high-level tour of threat and vulnerability management in Microsoft Defender ATP. The Threat and Vulnerability Management Dashboard helps organizations discover vulnerabilities and misconfigurations, prioritize risk to rapidly improve their security posture, and automate the remediation process. Let's have a look. The exposure score is a new metric giving you a better understanding of where you stand against dynamic threats. To help you reduce your exposure level, we complement it with a set of recommendations prioritized based on the risk to your organization. Threat and vulnerability management starts with a good software inventory, so let's start there too. Your software inventory is fresh and constantly up to date. As soon as new software is installed, it shows up here. Dive into the specific page for a piece of software to see all relevant information about it. You can also pinpoint issues with specific software throughout your organization and get recommendations on what to do to reduce the threat. You can view a list of all discovered vulnerabilities with various additional details. Here you can see which versions of this software are distributed throughout your organization. Here you can see a list of your exposed machines. By clicking on a specific machine, you'll see the detailed machine side panel, enriched with TVM data. Opening the full machine page, you see tabs for additional information such as installed software on this machine, all CVEs, and most important, security recommendations by specific machine. We also provide a view of all security recommendations for your organization, as you'll see next. Let's go there. Here you'll see all security recommendations for your organization based on what we discovered on your devices. Important fact, every recommendation comes with a set of insights. You can hover over these icons to learn more. This one gives you statistics about the specific recommendation. Prevalence in the world, how many executed that recommendation. Prevalence in your organization, how often it was installed or adopted internally. That way you can prioritize popular recommendations. After this quick introduction into some of the critical pieces of TVM, let's jump into a case where there's a new vulnerability being discovered. In this case, a zero-day was found in the Contoso media player. As a result, your exposure score just went up from 61 to 73, and a new recommendation appeared on the right. The bug icon shows you there is a known threat campaign out there leveraging this vulnerability, and we provide you with additional insights. For this zero-day, the threat analytics report contains a detailed analysis written by our research team, an overview of how many machines in your organization are exposed to it, and how many of those have alerts. As this is a fresh zero day, there is currently no fix available, and for now we recommend an alternative mitigation. Let's say we go back to the dashboard after a little while. We can see that the security recommendation was updated. What happened? Contoso made a patch for their software available. The system automatically understood that and updated the existing recommendation. To reduce the score, and with that, the risk in the organization, all you need to do is click on the recommendation. That one click lets you request that the team responsible for patching this vulnerability does so. TVM tightly integrates with Microsoft Intune and System Center Configuration Manager to automate the remediation process. With this feature, we're helping to bridge the gap between discovery of a problem and its resolution, which in turn means your organization is protected much more quickly. Select the checkbox to create a ticket in Microsoft Intune. Provide additional context to the other team where needed, and click Submit. You've submitted the remediation request with all the content we know, including which machines are impacted. You can track the progress in the remediation activity list. Let's take a look at this from the Microsoft Intune side. In the security tasks list, you see our newly submitted remediation request. Here are the full details of our request. The security admin can now accept or decline it. In our case, it was accepted, and you can see in real time how the patch is being deployed. After all machines have been updated, you're no longer exposed to this zero day, and your score goes down. You've dramatically reduced the risk to your organization. Discover, prioritize, and remediate vulnerabilities in your organization. Threat and vulnerability management in Microsoft Defender ATP. It's the future of threat and vulnerability management today.